people dressing up their windows. Some are hanging mistletoe.
Everybody sings happy. Children playing in the snow.
Downhill they are coasting. Sleigh bells ringing everywhere. Oh yeah.
By the fire
chestnuts roasting.
The Christmas spirit in the air.
And oh, I feel it.
Can't you feel it?
I feel it.
Can't you feel it?
I feel it.
Can't you feel it?
It's in the air. Joy bells ringing and children singing.
Christmas spirit's in the air.
All right, all right, all right. We're feeling it, we're feeling it, we're feeling it. Bishop Wooden here, accompanied by Sister Brittany Tillage and also Clarence Rocky Rayford, Clarence, Minister Clarence Page Rayford. We are excited to invite you to join us, yes, this coming Sunday night for our annual Christmas Gala. It's going to be here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. We're going to sing to the glory of the Lord come down. We're going to sing Christmas carols. We're going to enjoy Jesus. And we're going to make sure we remind the world that Jesus is the reason for the season. Here at the Upper Room, this coming Sunday night, we want you to join us. And by the way, our gala is also a fundraiser. It gives us an opportunity to be a blessing to people who are less fortunate than we are. You know, in times like these, isn't it a blessing to be able to give, and it's a blessing to be able to receive. And we've already had a coat drive here, and that was a wonderful event. And of course, we've responded to those who've been victims of the storms. Well, we have yet another opportunity to be a blessing. And the Father who sees in secret will reward you openly. Put on your tuxedos, put on your gowns, dress up. We're going to have a good time here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ for our annual Christmas Gala. We're going to enjoy Jesus, and it won't be the same without you. Well, what if I don't have a gown or a tuxedo? Oh, that's just fine. Come on out and let's have a ball in the name of the Lord. Sister Brittany is going to take us out, reminding us that Christmas time is here.
Christmas time is here.
Yeah.
Happiness and cheer.
Beautiful.
Fun for all the children call the favorite time of the year.
Awesome, awesome.